Extra songs to make up for how long it's been since we've been here, okay? Is everybody happy?
Yeah.
We're gonna do a song from Balance. That's it was the last video and the last single that we had out. And this song is special because in my life, for the first time last year when we were writing this song, I realized that love is a very special thing that you should never try to take from someone. You should only give it. And that's what this song is about. You give love. We're gonna stick with balance. There's a song you might relate to. It's a song called Aftershock. Thank you. get to all you. Hey, 1, 2. We'll be right back.
Touch, force, chance, got a lot of things on my mind.
Do a song. I'm really happy to be able to play this song in Japan. This song I wrote 10 years ago, and the first time I ever got to come to this country was back in, I think, 87. And I came over here on a promotional tour after the 5150 record that we did, and I came over by myself and I spent a week here, and I was this song, I had just written this song, and it's a very special song to me. It's about being born, and I hope you enjoy it.
Sunday morning,
another dream. As I turn, I look, I turn and look again. I see no trace. Take me away.
Thank you.
Osaka, this is my favorite part of the show. The one and only Mr. Eddie Van Halen.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
a beautiful city. Thank you. I hope everybody is still happy. Well, so I was on the radio today, and here in Osaka, I was talking on the radio, and I just want to say that this is a great, great city for us, and thank you so much for Can't Stop Loving You. You know, it was like really number one for the whole year for the radio station. Thank you so much for that. That song came from our hearts, and it's really nice that it's being appreciated, okay? And thank you for a number one album. Thank you for this concert sold out like this, dang. Thank you for everything. Thank you for waiting so long for us. Thanks for being Van Halen fans for 17 years. We'll come back a lot sooner next time, and that's the truth. Thank you, Osaka. We'll be right back.
Heart, let me go down by it.
Thank you. We will go drink some sake and have a good time. See some of you people in Tokyo. Thank you. Bye-bye, Osaka.
Thank you.